Marked him.
Okay. Got an invitation from Mills. So what I don't get is how do I for my live feed on my phone?
You should get an email, or you can go to your channel and then it'll say there that you're streaming something.
On my YouTube, okay.
Yeah, but I got an email saying that this is your live link.
Yes.
Okay, cool.
I got it. Okay, now how do I...
Don't start it just yet. Just wait till we die, because I do want to watch it.
It just sent me a...
Just yet? Just wait till we die.
Oh, shit. Left
gas is... mask here, Raj.
Left is away, right is home.
Solid.
Oh god, I got 13 grand. I'm gonna do... Oh, fire sales! Shit! No! Damn. Fuck. Oh, Adrian, there's a guy right behind you.
I don't know how to share this goddamn link. Report captions. Home is the right mouse. I don't know which one of us is supposed to be home, are we? I actually don't know.
There's a guy behind you guys.
Dead. Down, down, down. There's another hostile. I need cover here while I bring H back.
What the fuck is this?
Okay, where are you at?
I'm getting this other guy.
H, there's a gas mask over here. Gas is moving in.
This guy's a satchel. Sweet. Okay. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Gas. Yes. There's really nowhere to go.
The gas.
This is ridiculous. I have no way to share the link. I can't share the link.
It's okay. It's okay. We'll stay in this chat and watch it.
No,
he's
like
down. He's down.
Oh, sorry, you guys are playing. Yeah, finish your game. Now live on your channel. Okay, great.
I'm in the this house here.
Yep.
One sec.
They're upstairs, eh?
Okay.
I'm making a move.
I'm not going up. Are you sure? You wanna go up? We just wait for them to hop down. We all have gas masks.
That's true.
Oh, that's there we go.
I don't have it.
Didn't you favorite it? Okay. Or
sorry? Wait, which link are you looking
he
for?
He added it in the description. Yeah. Sorry, Amos. That's in the.
That's in the description. I think I put it there.
Sir, thank you for that. I'm home.
Yes.
All right. Yes, sir.
Okay.
All right.
We're gonna have to make moves.
So, Bills, what you gotta do is you gotta press L3 to lock position to goalie.
Should we head over there?
Well, you guys can watch it while playing because I posted the YouTube link, so you can watch it.
H, let's go.
Yeah. Give us we're almost done here. Yeah,
of course, that's a goalie battle. we're both gonna play goalie. It's the AI teams. I thought that was the whole point.
That's gonna be a boring ass game.
Oh wait. I named the channel O versus Mills Goalie Battle. That's the YouTube thing. Like
it was named it, so it has to
that's the stream
be.
Name. Like how do I randomize team? Oh there we go. Okay. So my first random. Wait, actually first hold on. Are you actually doing the goalie battle? Yeah, sure, want to play regular. Okay, fine.
Okay, guys, you want to come through this way?
I'm okay with it. I don't mind goalie, but it's the one game that will be weird, so I'm okay with this. Like everyone else I play, I'll play normal. Up to you. Both of us have to agree for it. Okay, let's just do regular then. That's fine. All right. My first random is LA.
Square, I believe.
So you click on the team and then you press square.
Oh fuck. I just got shot hard.
Okay, I got second random was All-Stars. I'm not gonna choose All-Stars, obviously. The next random is the Rangers.
He's right here.
Very good. But if I do one more random I have to
Can someone revive me?
Oh, we won!
Shit!
Yeah, nice!
What a win, boys!
Good job, guys! Fucking rocked it.
Okay, what's the rules?
All right.
Can I choose something out of the three randoms, or is it just...
Yo, I like this simple plan gun. I need to find out what gun that is. That was fucking amazing.
So the rule is, you random once. Yeah, you can only move forward. You can choose a team you random to. If you don't want it, then you random forward and you can't go back.
Okay, fine. My second random was the Rangers. I don't want to risk a third random, so I think I might just...
Oh, you sure? Oh, Rangers not bad, did they?
I got LA, and then I got the All-Star team, and then I got the Rangers. Right, so I have one more left.
So you have one more.
Yeah, you have one more.
But I don't want to risk it. I got the Bruins.
Team did not get.
I got the Bruins, done.
Oh, you got the Bruins, nice.
Stick with Boston. That was the third item.
Boys, that was a legit game. That was nicely done, boys.
Don't...
Okay, can't see that.
Yeah. Hey, you two shut up for a second. Let us celebrate this win for a second.
Well, not, man. Done. Tampa versus Boston. Right.
Oh, yeah. Tampa Bay. Do Tampa. Tampa for sure.
Legit amazing team.
Okay, you're right, so, leaving the game, right?
Yeah, look how many kills we got, boys.
No, that was
he got two kills. Good for him.
It was nicely done. Like, we were fucking playing the game proper.
All right, I'm going to watch. I'm turning on this.
Okay, so now it's saying difficulty. Like, all-star, superstar. The hell do I set this to?
I don't know. I just left it as
game style, competitive. We'll see. Like, yeah, competitive is the regular one. Yeah. Yeah, the default one is all-star. Yeah.
Media, YouTube. Ooh, this is going to be fun.
Competitive, full sim.
Yeah, yo, so anyone
will
know?
I hear even my voice in the video? I probably will, right?
Yes. You will, because I included party chat in the name. Okay, control goalie and shootout, right? Yeah. That's pretty cool. That'd be fun. If it goes to shootout, then we both get to play goalie. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, I left it at defaults. I haven't changed anything. I was just looking at the default stuff. All right, done. Well, I was down for all goalie game, but I also understand how that could be boring, right? So
exciting, boys.
Simple plan is a Black Ops gun. Fuck, such a nice gun.
It'll assault get taken rifle, off YouTube plan. If you leave the music on.
I don't. Crick 6. It was like I was using that because I lost my loadout because I died. It was fucking amazing. That I would upgrade for sure.
Actually, I don't know if I should be in this chat because if there's a delay, you guys are gonna celebrate before I even see him. And there's the puck drop.
Enough talk. It's time to find wait, what? Out what
oh, shit. This camera angle sucks.
Why don't you guys just?
Yeah.
Why don't you screen share? We'll just watch it with you guys. There's
the whistle. I don't know if I can screen share and stream YouTube
broadcast.
That's a valid point.
I haven't tried.
I think also Ted wanted to see that. Still looking for our first goal.
Did you guys share the links? Boston's
won the draw. Yeah. After the icing, now you've got the puck again. You can wear
them down quickly. Man, this camera is too close. I gotta change this next period. Super duper close. Bergeron's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Too much traffic in the lane. Moves it quickly. Huge steal in his own end. What? Oh, I think so. Yeah, me too. What's it set to?
Alright, I'm gonna jump out of this chat so I can watch the game.
Yeah, same.
Alright, boys.
We'll see you guys
I'm
after
back
you're
here.
Done.
Classic.
Yeah, see you in a bit.
Classic is fine, right?
It's in the WhatsApp chat.
I usually do classic, so that's what I added at.
I do zone or dynamic high. I think it's zone or dynamic zone. No.
I'll stick with classic for now. Yeah.
Hey guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna watch it on TV, on the big TV.
Weird, right? We have to back out of the menu. The Bolts take possession off the faceoff. After the icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw.
Manages to hang on. Great chance in front. Can't connect. The Bruins take it along the wall. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. And now he moves it to Krejci. Unable to reach that one.
Dead Sam goes off the counter.
Slides the puck over to Palat. Here's a short pass to Stamkos.
Get out of here, Stamkos.
The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Dumps it in. Moves it quickly over to Hedman. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Quick feed to Grizzlick. Here's a blast.
Oh,
great save by the goaltender on that one. Boston's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Taken by Palat.
Oh, no.
He carries the puck up along the wing. To his teammate, Denies
him. I see.
Slides the puck over. And he slides it quickly to Johnson.
Oh, shoot.
The Bulls going to work on offense. Comes up with the steal. DeBrusk swooping in on the attack. Here's an offensive chance.
Oh, that's a penalty.
Office.
I got tripped, but oh, they call penalty.
Weird. Boston's got the puck against the half wall. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Moves it to DeBrusk.
Oh, close. DeBrusk.
He decides not to cover it up and sends it away. Tampa Bay's playing it through center. Look out, a two-on-one.
Oh, no.
By Johnson. Stop that
the cross
one.
Crease.
Huge was play missed. In his own end to come up with the puck. Grabs control of it at the point. And he comes up with it. The Bolts gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass across to Goodrow. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Quick pass to Bergeron. From along the wall, a shot! Stops him cold! Shen's got the puck
in his
own zone.
All my shots are from the outside, man.
And it's a quick pass to Goodrow. The Bolts carry it along the wall. Here's a short pass to McDonough. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Here they come up along the wing. Feeds it over to Bergeron. And now it's grabbed by Marchand. He grabs the puck here at the point. The Lightning have possession along the boards. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision.
God.
Pasternak's getting two for tripping.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
Tampa Bay sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Whether there's been a lot of chances or very few chances, what generally breaks the ice is when somebody gets a power play.
No! Deadly power play. Damn. 2 seconds in.
Ah,
that's cool.
The power play cashes
in. Going.
They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
Here in the kind of
slower
the frame,
than
Tampa Bay's ahead, usual
that I'm used
nothing.
To. Speed's not, I don't know, I feel like it's, is it faster online or I don't know.
Can't catch up to the pass. Here's a blast and too much traffic in front.
Yeah, we're used
one.
To that.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Here he is in front. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. And
right.
It's going to be 2 minutes for hooking on the call. A lot of people debate, is this a lazy penalty, the hook?
I don't know if it's lazy all the time, but it's a penalty of being out of position. Your stick's parallel to the ice, you get called all the time.
Can't connect!
Oh my god, how did I miss
that? Defensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side.
Oh, you know the cheese is coming. I feel it coming.
Here he is, by the goaltender. Gets it out of his own end. The Bruins move to the offensive zone. And he makes the save. The Bruins must be feeling a little snake bitten trailing in the late stages of the first. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
What the hell is
quick
that?
Feed to Sergachev. Snaps one on net, and there
too
it is
easy.
The
went for the cheese.
They on the power play.
They were telling us before the game, the coaches, that they feel like their power play's gonna start rolling a little
bit. Man, I hate Boston. I kinda want to lose. You know what I mean? The setters will glide into the dot. If I lose this game, won't be the worst thing. It's fucking lost.
Coyles won the draw. Puck picked up by McAvoy.
Oh, jeez, McAvoy's fast.
The Bolts take possession in the defensive end. Sends a pass over. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
All right, tied after one.
Both teams strike offensively as period number one comes to an end. Be sure to attend our Ottawa
Light Truck Show next weekend. Maybe I'll do zone? Yeah, that's what I'm used to. Well, Boston's a very good face-off team, right? So that's the Bergeron, they're all good. All the centers are amazing at face-offs. But this is also the team. More so than anything. I think you can't hear noise. That's weird. I don't know how to change that.
Period two is set to go. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Oh, still tied here as we open.
I don't know how to make
them
hear you.
Is it like
it's the audio.
It's in the party settings. You go to party settings, and then you allow your voice to be shared on.
Okay. So I go
someone else's party. Voice. So we can hear your voice, Salmo. We just can't hear.
Does Mills have to do it? Or I have to do it.
Mills.
Oh crap! Well, now it's share your voice. Allow. Yeah, I did it. So. I don't know if we have enough time left. Yeah, so go
press the PlayStation button if you want to. But...
And then go to, it says voice party, voice chat party, Ghead. And then you go into party settings. And you can say share my name. You know what? The game's starting again. I'll just wait for you. I'll wait for more than that. Okay, tell me when you're back. I can't.
The Bruins have it now.
Yeah, we'll do it half. All right, cool.
And he'll lug the puck back inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed. And he slides it quickly to Pasternak.
Oh, my God.
Couldn't complete the play.
Beat him. Oh, jeez.
Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Back to the point it goes.
Come on.
Boston's got the puck against the boards. Great read to break up the play. Points carrying it ahead. Hammers it on net. Big time stop. And the puck goes out of play. We'll get a face-off after that save. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he angles it across to Richie. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. With the stop. Feeds it on over to McDonough. Tries to get the puck to Johnson. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall.
You're fucking kidding me.
And he's
taken
down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Let's see the call here.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
The Bolts once again send out their power play unit.
Well, you can tell these guys must be bubbling with confidence here, James, because they've already scored on the power play tonight, and so they get another chance. They must feel good they have the formula tonight.
Receives the pass, and that's turned aside by Rask. And he regains control of the puck.
Oh, my God.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Snaps it onto the net. Oh, what a big-time stop by Vasilevsky. And now he moves it quickly to Sorelli. Intercepts it at center. Moves it over to McAvoy.
Keep going.
Slides it diagonally to Gore. Puck moved over to Johnson. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area.
No, oh, my Lord. Three. That was such a blatant trip. That was so blatant. Oh, damn it. Up on three. All right. Well, Bergeron's got this face-off. He has to lose face-offs. Bergeron wins every... He's like 99 at face-off. This guy here.
Rask's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
A tiny guy. I wanted to hit him.
The midway mark of the period. So fast. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Tries to get it to Bergeron.
Oh, my Lord. Who is this idiot?
Behind the net, looking for the transition game. along the wing up the neutral zone. The Bruins will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And he slides it quickly to Marchand. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out. Lot of John back and forth here.
Is there ever? I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated. Carlo's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
And as what? Cooler heads begin to prevail here, it looks like...
Oh, yes, I got Stamkos out. I tried to start a fight on the hit. And I got Stamkos out.
Well, they certainly got a couple
I did, because I think you're injured Bergeron. So, oh, sorry, you're injured Marchand or something.
So you throw both
hit.
In for a couple of minutes.
Taken by Hedman.
Carlo, 2 minutes for roughing.
Blast from the blue line. Oh, what a slip stop by Rask.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Boston's back to even strength.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
And that one's broken up. Grizzlick's taking it from his own end. Across the line.
Come on.
Centering pass in front, turns it away. Slides the puck across to Gore. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to Grizzlick. Gets it over to Richie.
It's too slow. I'd want it to be faster. I don't know how to make it from competitive to like traditional, maybe.
Pokes it away to
I should have done that earlier.
Handles the puck. Boston's got it along the wall. Right in the slot. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Tries to get it over to McAvoy.
Oh, you give me the middle.
Fires it.
Oh, my Lord.
With an net. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Tampa Bay's across the blue line.
Uh-oh.
Right in front of the net. And they can't connect.
Takes two guys named Miller on the same team.
Miller's stick-handling in his own zone.
On at the same time.
McAvoy. Couldn't complete the play.
It's middle of time.
Here's a short pass to Goodrow. Moves the puck along the half wall. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Boston's got the puck along the wall. That's blocked. Puck grab by DeBrusk. And he totally whiffs on that one. The Bolts move the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh my God, why did I keep going for hits?
Here's a chance on the doorstep. Beautiful stick save to keep them from lighting the lamp.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And he takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Darn it.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. Boston's got it in the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Huge stop by Vasilevsky. Johnson's got it into offensive territory. Good hit to bump him off the puck.
Oh, no.
Right to the front. Stick save and a beaut by Rask. Great reflexes. Another save.
Oh, man.
And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our...
Okay, so now you go into press the PS button, and then go into it's just gonna say voice chat party. It says Jihad, right?
His name is nuts.
You click on that, and then you go down to the three dots, and then you go to settings, and then oh, yeah, and I think it's voice chat settings. Yeah, sure, yours. Yeah.
Voice allowed. Yeah.
And Mills, great hit. On the Sama when he took out Marchand. I was so happy about that.
Mm-hmm. Get that rat. Get that rat.
Part of me wants Boston to lose, like I would say.
Yeah. Right? I don't want
Boston to win. Fuck those guys.
This is a really good game.
It's kind of slow. I find it too slow with the game settings. It's too slow. I want it to be like a little bit more arcade and faster.
It's about to go down. Okay, it's just. Number three,
I chose competitive. I should have shown my traditional. That might have been faster. Because the other option was full sim, and the last one was arcade, which I assume is too fast.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. denies him. He got all of it. Vasilevsky's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. With the blast, he scores!
Pretty obvious, James. You play from in front, you've got the advantage.
I thought that was tipped,
right?
Honestly, I thought that was tipped, but I guess not.
Boston's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. The Bruins take it along the wall. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
Where's the puck? Oh, shit.
Sends it quickly to point. Down the right side and into the zone. Keeps hold of the puck.
Oh,
Lord.
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up, but then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back into play.
And here's the pass to Johnson. Pushes it across to McDonough. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Denies him with the save. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. Off a stick. The Bolts take over on possession. Now a quick pass to Johnson. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And they can't convert on the play! Grizzlick's got it in the defensive end.
Oh my god, I keep doing this. I give it away right inside the line.
Works it across to McDonough. Huge steal in his own end. He's got a step!
The Bruins can
shut some down on the breakaway.
Really good save. The shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
Boston's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. The Bolts win the draw. Shen's lugging the puck. Quick feed to Goodrow. Skates to the crease. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
We get a whistle, and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players, a rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Still lots of time left in the period. Boston's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1.
I feel like without Chara, Boston's very different.
The Bruins will play it through the neutral zone.
Oh, shit.
Throws it in. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Moves it to Goodrow. Slides it across to Gord. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Here's a shot denied by Rask. Quick pass to Coyle.
Beat him,
on the attack along the boards.
Stop.
Balls around along the half wall. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside
what?
The
why did he come out of the net?
We got a penalty coming up on the play.
Oh, my Lord.
This is like an inch out. But
no, but it's so dumb. I don't know why he came out. I'd rather have him stay
inside. I predict in the next 15 years this trapezoid will be gone.
You think
or they'll flip it around because it's not doing what they intended it to do.
The Bruins will play it in their
that's
own end.
Story.
Trying to dump it out.
I constantly get like, oh, good timing. Lowest goal.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Here's a short pass to Cirelli. Good hit on the play. Trying to get back on the attack now. Moves it quickly over to Carlo. They move the puck out of harm's way. Tampa Bay's got it from the back of their own cage. Dishes it to Cirelli. Quick feed to Maroon. From the point, they take control of it.
Oh, shit.
Too much congestion in front. Moves it to Hedman. Nice pass. Here inside, the offensive end takes the feed from along the boards. The Bruins with a huge penalty kill there.
No.
That's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
From point blank, stopped by the goaltender.
What a
quick
save.
Glove hand here.
What
he gets the glove out to make the stop.
You guys look jittery. You see that?
Getting into the later stages of this period, it's a 2-1
It's harder to score in this game. I don't know how to score.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Puck picked up by Hedman. Taken by Gord. And that one's picked off. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Picked up along the wall by Smith. Quick pass to Krejci.
And that was stopped. Boston's going to play it from the corner. Slides it over with pace to Gore. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Here's nothing.
A short pass to Richie. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Takes it into the slot.
That's how it's done.
Oh, he got all that with the nice. Blocker. What a stop. Oh, three is the magic number.
Man, that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here. Yeah. It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one time.
The only way to score is the cross crease. Like, I've never said how to score
in NHL. There's
no other organic scoring plays in the game aside from that.
Some great thievery in the open ice.
And honestly, in 5-on-5, I can't even do like the one-timers. Like the proper... Oh, shit.
Looking against the half wall. Turned aside with the glove by Rask.
Oh, shit.
Another stop by the goaltender.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Taken along the wall by Point. The Lightning have possession along the boards. Quick shot. Gives them nothing in front.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Coils want it in their own end. Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. And it's a quick pass to DeBrusk. Here's a chance. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. The Bolts gain possession along the wall. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Can't connect. The Lightning have taken possession in their own end.
Oh, what the? What a fucking pass.
Hammers a shot. Denies him on the slobber.
Yeah, I take it. I'm taking it. 0.1 seconds left. I'm taking it. You're taking it. Had it.
Yeah, at that point, I was like, I got second, so I can't waste any with the space.
Yeah, that's some shit. You put that in. Whatever. I'm taking it.
The Bruins have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted.
This is too slow. I'm down to do it. It's just, I can't choose the traditional setting. It's I'm sure these guys will hop back on. Here. Let's stop the stream now.